We know that contamination happens, so how can you help to prevent it? Steps to help prevent contamination include properly cleaning system components and protecting those components after cleaning. Hose assemblies in our facility go through a cleaning process that takes a projectile and uses compressed air to push it through the entire hose. This process picks up dust, dirt, and debris that could otherwise end up in your hydraulic system. With these simple steps, ISO 13-10 levels of cleanliness are achieved. After a hose assembly is properly cleaned, a protective plastic is sealed over the end to keep new contaminants from entering the hose before it is installed. Some hydraulic systems have components that may be taken apart or reassembled multiple times. For these situations, the use of a plastic or metal cap or plug may be needed. Caps and plugs are designed to protect all connections, including SAE O-ring ports, JIC threads, BSP threads, NPT threads, metric threads, quick release couplings, hoses, flanges, valves, and more. If you are interested in hose assemblies, caps, or plugs, please give us a call today to speak to one of our knowledgeable representatives. If you found this video helpful, please leave a comment below.